Mr. and Mrs. Andrews by Thomas Gainsborough. Now, this couple seems so perfectly suited to each other, and that's, I think, where the charm comes from in this painting. It's become quite a popular painting. I think that's because it seems like these two are a little bit awkward with themselves, but quite comfortable with each other. They seem perfectly matched, from the way that they're dressed to these fine clothes, to even to the way that they almost appear to be brother and sister from their features. Now, this painting was done right after they were married in 1749, and it was done in this way to show off their fancy estate, which seems perfectly pruned in the background. But the thing I love the most about it is the way that they are together, the way that they present themselves as a team. I think that's why it is such a beloved painting.